In Paul's tent-making house, kids and adults meet Paul and hear about starting his dangerous journey to share the truth about God's love. They'll discover what happened when Paul and a friend were thrown in prison, his escape from an angry mob, his commitment to Jesus, and his concerns about what lies ahead as he plans to continue sharing the truth. Paul also interacts with a member of the Athens Council, Dionysius, who thinks it doesn't matter what you believe.